Catholic bishops are ignoring a major moral responsibility to inform Catholics they cannot vote for Hillary Clinton for president. Clinton promotes abortion, euthanasia, and same-sex marriage. Knights of Columbus CEO Carl Anderson recently noted that Catholics cannot vote for a presidential candidate who promotes abortion. Bishops, stop playing footsie with the culture of death. Support the Trump-Pence right to life ticket. This is John Snyder.